and welcome everyone to Szolnok here in Hungary for tonight's FIBA EuroChallenge Game 2 action. Tartu Rock on the road against the home side, Szolnoki Olaj. Kavicius into the lane, uses his body well, and yes indeed, Tanel Kurbas is there on hand. Pilicevic will settle for a jump shot with no pass and drops it down. Dorbeck goes in, goes up lefty, that's a superb move from Geert Dorbeck. But it set Szolnoki off on the break, here's Holiday. Holiday goes in, up and under, Justin Holiday. There was contact, the referees were quite happy to let go. Trotter Laurent. Laurent will take the three, Laurent will drain the three. 11 points the lead now. Here's Dorbeck. This is worrying times here. Pichavikas with three. Simon into the lane. Milosevic into Keller. Keller for the drop. 1-2 points for Akos Keller. This could be it. Oh, Holiday didn't. Simpson didn't want it. But Kurbas did. And a 3-point. That is it. Game two. Tartu Rock have come here to Szolnok in Hungary and have not managed to pull off the second victory they need. But at one apiece, game three beckons in Tallinn, Estonia on Tuesday night. And both teams will get to know each other a little better.